Good YouTube, it's boy item up coming at ya with the Minecraft Let's Play series, playing with my friends Locates, Majestic, and Shea Flay. If you just wanna say hello to YouTube boys.
Yo,
what's up?
And so today we're gonna now that we've done our intro, today we just finished doing our arena thing. So maybe we just wanna, you know, if you fellas wanna come in, pick your side. So today we're just gonna do like a 2v2. It's gonna be me and Majestic, so we're just gonna chuck all our stuff out. Just like that into our chest. Yeah, it's gonna be me and Majestic versus Locates and Shape Flow. So look, this is their little arena. So if you fellas wanna just leave a comment down below on whoever you think's gonna win this battle. Obviously it's gonna be me and Majestic, I just already know. I'll probably do a countdown from 10 because these guys need a countdown.
Maverick, do you have any wooden swords for me? I've got no wooden
swords. Oh, there should be a wooden swords in that chest behind you. So if these guys just wanna eat your food, make sure your health bar's all full. No, I don't want any excuses from losing. Don't want excuses. There's a chest next to your one.
Do we take off our armor?
Yes, everything. Take everything off your, and then we'll come back into our chest. So you take everything off, you got everything you need. Your health bar's already full. Make sure you check some torches down as well.
Yeah,
well,
I ate them up,
cheating.
Now you got your armor on.
Armor? Oh, damn, I forgot all about it. Shut. Yeah, I was doing the cheapy, guys.
Yeah,
I was doing the cheapies. Oh, geez.
That's how they win.
Let's be honest, guys. Let's be honest. So I'll do a countdown from 10 to 1. So when these guys are ready, you just want to wait inside. You want to wait inside, you know?
Okay,
I'm want to unleash the bulls already, you know? The bulls just stick where they belong. Okay. Oh, shit. Sorry, Majestic. My bad. Getting a bit excited here. Okay. So if you guys just want to leave a comment down below thinking who's going to win before we start this battle, obviously it's going to be me and Majestic.
Eat a mutton.
So, I'll wait till these guys are ready. Are you all ready, Majestic? You all ready?
Yeah.
Are you all ready to lose?
Okay, you fellas ready? I'm gonna do a countdown from 5. Are you ready?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2. Yo, let's get it. Let's go. I'm scared. Majestic, help me. Let's go for a Locates first. Ooh, ow, I just got wrecked, boys. I don't know, I think these guys cheated, but that's fine. If these fellas just want to come back and
Cheat,
oh, they're using potions, guys. they found some potions, regeneration of potions. They used the golden apple at the start of it too, you know? if these fellas wanna come back to sleep. Oh, I'll just quickly collect my stuff as well.
I'll just go sleep.
So we made a few changes of this place, as you can tell. Hold on, I'll just quickly collect my stuff and go to sleep. Don't wanna get hurt. But that was a great win for those guys. I'll give these guys props. Oh, we're actually gonna win this. You know, they got lucky. You know, every dog has their day, I guess. So, you know.
Yeah, Luke gets out of the call out. There you go. Go do your scene.
So, you know, I'll give them props.
GG,
boys. GG. And don't ask them what that is. Please don't ask what that is. You don't need to know what that stuff is. But anyways, back to it. So we'll just quickly get some sleep.
The king of the jungle.
Just quickly get some sleep. Alright, so we made a few changes. So as you can tell, our farm's already finished. Got all our stuff down. Majestic and Shape Flow is just going to help Majestic finish off their barn. So they've done this much so far from off camera. We didn't want to do too much. I'll show you what it looks like so far. It's looking pretty cool. Pretty good. So we got heaps of cows in here, heaps of mavericks. Yeah, heaps of mavericks. Got all the cuzzies in here. Cheer the bros. So yeah, it's looking pretty good so far. So I'm just gonna let Straight Flow and Majestic finish that off. I've done a few changes at the bottom of our platform thing, especially in our fountain up top as well. a little bit of decoration here. Downstairs down here. This is just a little room. I'm not going to go into it yet because it's not fully finished yet. But I'm not too sure what I want to make that out as. Maybe a place where we store all our stuff. I don't know, maybe food and stuff. So what me and Maverick locates are going to do today, we're just going to make this...
Maverick, I've got 2 bones for you.
Okay, so we're going to make this go far from here to there. So we're just going to make a little bridge from here to over here, and then we're just going to have our house over here. So it's going to be... I don't know how big the house is going to be, but it's going to be fairly pretty big. You know, for all of us to stay in, of course. I'll just quickly get the resources we need. I've got a few bit. I'll just quickly tidy up my inventory. There we go. Do you got everything you got, locates? Got everything? Yeah, I'll cook
I'm
a bit of
I'm getting a cow for the farm.
So maybe we can have like 2 separate houses like for 2 of us. So maybe, you know, 2 of us live in 1 house and then 1 can live over there. I don't know. We'll figure this out on the way. I think that's how I like to do things. I'll just quickly get what I need. I'm not too sure what I want to make the house out of. Maybe cobble. Maybe cobble or maybe stone and wood. Oh no. What do you reckon, locates? What do you reckon? What do you reckon we should make it out of, man?
Should we do cobblestone wall?
Cobblestone wall, you reckon? Or do you reckon we should turn it into stone, maybe? Oh, I'm not too sure. Okay, I might just smelt some stone just in case. Just smelt some stone, might as well. Oh, yeah, now we've got some glass in there as well. We pull that out.
A cow so I can put it into the barn.
Oh, nice stuff. I'll just quickly start on a platform. If you just want to get the resources, locates, just want to get some resources and think of what we should start building. I'll just quickly make our little bridge for us. Yeah, so far it's going pretty well here. I'm liking how everything looks. Our little arena is pretty cool too. We might make different arenas, like maybe different games during the way. Obviously, I want to make like something to tribute yous all as well. You know, the best comments and stuff, just to shout you guys out. Yeah.
So what kind of resources do you want me to get?
So just whatever you want, so we can build our house. So. How do you think we should build our house? How do you want it to look like? We'll have a team discussion about this. All of you, how do you reckon our house should look like? Because I'm still not too sure about
whatever
this.
Whatever you want, I don't mind. Whatever looks good.
Yeah, I want it to look sick. Like a one-of-a-kind kind of thing. I'm not too sure. I'm still trying to think of something. It's going to be a fairly big house. I'm not too sure how big. Make sure we have like lots of stuff in there. It's gonna look sick, obviously. And now that we got our platform here, keep going. We'll just go just a little bit more. Nearly done. A few more. Damn, that's looking pretty cool so far, your guy's barn, eh? So what's gonna be in your barn besides cows? Is there gonna be sheep as well?
Yeah, it's gonna be all sorts of animals.
But at the moment, it's just got cows. We need some carrots to get some pigs.
We're probably gonna go hunting some other time.
Yeah. We'll probably do that off camera for you guys, so you guys don't have to watch. Don't want it to be too boring for you guys. I'll just quickly clear this out just a little bit. I'm not too sure how far I want to clear this out. I'll just clear this out. Hold on, guys. Sorry for that. The long ass stuff, so it's giving me time to think of what maybe we can build. Maybe even sandstone. How do you guys reckon? Like, I want us to look pretty cool, eh? I'm still not too sure on how we should make it.
Sandstone sounds really good.
Sandstone. Yeah, actually, that doesn't sound too bad, eh? What about you, Mary? What do you reckon on the sandstone? Okay, no response. It's okay. I think it's pretty cool anyway. Me and
oh no.
I'll just quickly take this out. Sorry for that, guys. Take this out. Nearly done. I'll quickly just make the platform just a bit closer to us. There we go. Nah, I think that looks pretty clean right now. I'm not too sure how wide I want my house to be. Or not my house, our house to be. I'm thinking maybe instead of going wide, I think I'd rather go up. Like have it like as stories. Like, I'm not too sure. It's gonna look pretty cool though. I'm looking forward to building it actually. We might do some of it off camera as well, so these guys, like, I don't want these guys getting kind of bored from all of us. I'll show you like different point of views like on how they're building things as well. I'll show you that. Oh, there we got all this underway.
Maverick, can you please put the Locates, can you please put the thing back, please?
So I'll go from here.
Sorry.
Okay, so I'll build this. I'll just keep building this along. Yeah, I think I'll build this along. Make a few steps to go up onto the platform. So I'm thinking we build above the platform because I don't want to go digging anymore. I think it's not a bad platform. Hold on, I'll just quickly fill this up a little. Quickly get this. Here we go. Oh no, we don't want that. I want to get rid of this. Keep the rest like that. I don't mind that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not too sure how wide I want to go. I'll think of it. I'll just put these stairs up here. Yeah, it's looking good now. I like that. It's looking pretty cool so far. So now that we got this underway, our platform, I'll quickly put our fences down. And then once they're finished doing what they're doing, they can come over and help us out. So underneath our thing, I still don't know what I want to do with it all. I'll let these guys decide, because I was thinking of putting the, like, if someone like puts a comment down below, I'll just give them a shout out or something, or like, you know, just a thanks of watching my videos and stuff, and put these down below. Yeah, I'll let these guys decide all that. Yeah, I'll just quickly finish these. There we go. Yeah, it's looking pretty cool so far, now that we got this underway. How are you guys going with the farm?
Yeah, it's doing good. We just finished.
Oosh, mean. Yeah, it's looking cool as.
With the farm?
Okay, I'll let these guys get back to it. Okay, I will just quickly do this. There we go. I'll start our entrance from here. Have our house pushed out, maybe just a bit. You got the resources we need, Locates?
Yeah, I just got 64 cobblestone. I don't know if we want cobblestone or stone.
I'll make some stone wall because Cody said, Straight Flow said it looks kind of cool. So I might just try it out, see what it looks like.
Okay, there's some stone cooking up in the thing.
Okay, that's good. If you just want to keep cooking that, fine. Okay, we would need way more sand. Okay, I'll do that another time. I think I'll do that with a house over here or something. We'll do another house as well. We can have two separate houses so we all can stay, like, two of us can stay in one house. And then the other can stay in the other.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, so I'll just pull some stuff out. Yeah, actually, do you want to just make this as, like, an olden day, like, cobble and wood kind of thing?
If you want.
I reckon that looks pretty sick, eh?
Yeah, it would look pretty sick.
I'll just collect all the cobble. Okay, we got heaps of stuff right now, so put all the stuff in here. Okay, I think that should be enough, so I'll grab some wood.
Huh? Floorboard.
I think that'll be enough wood for now. We can always collect more later. I'll grab a bed for me and Locate, so then we can sleep over there. It'll be quicker. I'll put this into a chest as well. Yeah, I'll get a bed for us, Locates. So I'll just put our bed over there, and then we can get to building and just start it off.
Yo.
So we'll just head over there. If you just want to chuck some torches along, Locates, if you got any.
Yep.
If you just want to chuck some torches down, that'll be helpful. I'll just quickly chuck our beds down. There we go. Now that we got some torches down, there we go. We'll just leave it like that for now. We'll tidy that up later on. So, this is going to be our entrance. I'm not too sure how I'm going to make it though. Maybe just make it out and then build out. But I don't think I want to extend it out this way. I think we'll have it extended out this way. Even if it's like, it might look like a standard house probably. We'll figure that out.
The house, but so, no
all right, let's come to sleep, Lukic. We'll go to sleep. We'll just wait for you guys to go back.
Let's go to sleep.
Let's come to sleep, boys. Come to sleep.
So now that we got that all done, we'll just... after we finish sleeping, we'll just get started with our house. So we'll do our entrance so far, see what it looks like. Do our base on how big we want it. I'm thinking... How big do you reckon, Lukic? How big do you reckon? So I'm thinking we'll go like this. We have a little entrance that comes out, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I reckon we go 5, come up from here, 2, 3, 4, and just go from our fences. If we just want to go 5 from our fences, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then come across just like this. There you go. So I like the look of that, a nice big door. Make sure we have glass around it as well. We'll do that later on. There'll be a door. We have glass around. It'll look pretty cool. Also, this is just gonna be like just a start.
So,
what I think, yeah, this is gonna be the entrance. So this is we'll just do our border for now. So I'm guessing instead of extending out this way, I reckon we make this straight and make this extend this way. Even if we have to fill this up a bit later on, so we'll do that. We'll extend that off later on because it's. Getting near to the end of the video, but we're just gonna do our border for you guys. So,
okay, I'll get some more cobblestone so we can have set for the next video.
Yeah, so I'll just quickly extend this out a bit. I think I like that. So I'm just gonna leave that like that for now. I'm gonna extend this out. Of course.
How do you get like that,
man? Extend this out. Okay, I'll do this later on, but I'll show you what I mean. I'm just gonna extend this out this far. Do we have any more sand? No, we don't. Okay, I'll just take some of this sand off. Take some of this sand. It'll be fine, because someone's gonna be walking around here. Just take some of this sand. Fill this gap in a bit. I just wanna fill this in a bit. Make it look real. Okay, nearly done. Okay, yeah, I think that should be big enough, so I'll fill this in a bit, make it come out to here. I think that's big enough.
Do you want cobblestone or do you want stone?
Nah, we'll go cobble. We'll go cobble with this one. I got heaps of cobble with this anyway. So I'm just gonna have it like this, spring out. all good, that's all good. We can do that later on in a different video. So I'm just gonna have it like this for now. It's gonna be like this, maybe have some stairs and build up. So it's gonna be a fairly big house, but... Later on, we're just gonna extend this out a bit. We'll do this off camera so you guys don't have to watch. Yeah, so we'll definitely extend this out a bit. We will. Sorry about that. We will. Yeah, we'll definitely extend this out a bit. It's could probably be like maybe like an L shape, but it's gonna look quite nice actually once you see the finished product. So you'll see what I mean once we start building it. So we're just gonna extend this out a bit. Bring it out here, make another platform down here so it can lead up to the other house, and make sure we have places where we can lead to. I'll just quickly check out the barn because it's getting around that time where our video is done to end. So I'll just quickly check out the barn, see what they've been up to. Give it a quick look. Oh, I'll wait for Lokates because, you know, he wants to have a quick look with us too. Quickly wait for him. There you go, now I can start. If you guys like the fountain, let me know what you think of the fountain as well. My little brother helped me out with this. He thought it would look cool, like a jagged fountain, like something like broken or something. So it looks kind of legit, like the olden days. Hey, if you just want to leave a comment down below and just tell me what you think of that as well. We still don't have a name for the dog as well, Locator's dog. If you guys want to give a name to that dog anyways, if he's not...
The dog?
The dog's hiding so far. The dog's hiding, guys, so don't worry about the dog. So So yeah, I reckon this is looking pretty cool so far. We got the wood, like a red carpet, but a wood carpet. Got some wooden planks down here. I might as well help them out. Might as well. Some over here. Are the wooden planks going under the stairs? The fences as well.
Yep.
Okay. Now that we got that all done. So this is looking real cool so far. I'm liking the look of this. Now let's have a proper look from the outside, because I like the... Yeah, that's cool. So this is like obviously a one of a kind barn. Nobody's built something like this. Looks hectic. Red dot. It's looking pretty cool. Looking pretty cool. We'll have a look from the other side as well. So it's just standard. This is standard, just white. Yeah, there we go. Just clean this up. Alright, now we got a bit of sand so I can make some more glass. So yeah, this is looking pretty cool so far. I like the look of this. So we're gonna obviously get some more animals into here. Get some pigs. Get some lamb. Yeah, I think I'll end the video out here. Because, you know, it's about that time. We'll probably finish off the rest and I'll show you during the other video. So, I hope you guys like this video. Please leave a like. Leave a comment down below. Please. Subscribe. Deuces.